boxing sensation Yuri Foreman made history tonight by becoming a world champion. And let me tell you, this world champion is studying to be a rabbi, and in fact, he made history tonight. He's the first Jewish world champion in 30 years.
Yuri Foreman, you just made history. You're the first Jewish boxer in 30 years that's a champion. How does it feel?
Feel very good, you know. It feels surreal. I'm still a little bit, you know, tired and a little bit overwhelmed, aches and stuff. So probably after a good night of sleep, it's going to hit me. You know, but yeah, I'm satisfied with my fight. It was 12 rounds of like tough fight, and seems like people liked also, and they were cheering for me.
Let me ask you this: when you started boxing, did you ever dream you're going to become one of the best Jewish boxers in history?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Well, I had the dream when I was a kid, to be a world champion. You know, so and when I start getting a title shot, and I'm like, oh wow, I might be actually making like a little bit of history too. So then it was awesome.
So there you have it, world champion Yuri Foreman. Look out for him. In Vegas, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.